In this tutorial, we'll show you how to set up email notifications in Oracle Financial Consolidation and Closed Cloud. Users can receive email notifications when status or responsibility for a task or task alert changes, ownership of an approval unit changes, a job submitted by a user completes or creates an error, or execution of a business rule enabled for notifications completes or creates an error. Administrators configure default notification settings for all users in the Notifications section of the Settings page. Users can override the default settings in User Preferences. To enable notifications for business rules, select Yes in the Business Rules Notification list, and then select a user or group to notify. I'll select a group. This setting applies only to business rules enabled for notifications in Calculation Manager. In order to receive notification emails, users must configure notifications in User Preferences. Enter the email address to which you want your notifications sent. You can select Use Administrator Settings to inherit the application settings for notifications, or select the events for which you want notifications in the Notifications area. Note that in order for any users to receive email notifications, the application owner must have entered an email address and enabled notifications. For Task Manager tasks, you can specify the notification frequency for different categories of events. I'll change the notification frequency for late tasks from once a day to every 4 hours. For approval notifications, if you are unavailable to perform approval actions, you can use the Approvals area of the General tab to configure an action to be performed automatically. I'll select the Delegate To action, with Barry as the delegate, so that ownership for approval units promoted to me while I'm out of the office is automatically transferred to Barry. You can optionally use the Message field to add an annotation to the action. When you're finished configuring preferences, click Save. In this tutorial, we showed you how to set up email notifications in Oracle Financial Consolidation and Closed Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.